Hey guys, hey, I don't have a lot of video game trailer reactions up here on the channel. So I hear that DC dropped two trailers for two brand new video games. So this one is Suicide Squad Kill the Justice League. So this sounds really interesting. So let's watch this trailer here and see what we get out of it. Okay, that's a good sign. Or should be. Is that, that's for Brainiac, huh? That's Brainiac's ship or something. Okay, Rocksteady. Okay, I'm happy about this already. Yeah.
Give me a sit rep.
I've got eyes on the target.
Harley Quinn. Ooh, they just shot her pizza.
After that last Bonnie.
What is that?
Deadshot?
Australian for hangover?
I believe I can translate. Boomerang has King a concussion. Sure. From the enemy you missed in our last encounter.
Guess those teeth are sharper than your eyes, Shark Man. I never,
you never miss.
Never miss. Yeah, yeah, we bloody know. You never shut up about it.
Task Force X. Alpha target is in the open. Get your asses to the Metropolis Grand Hotel and engage. Before I have another reason to blow those bombs in your heads.
Shit.
Play some Outcast. Deadshot has a jetpack. Captain Boomerang is probably really fun to play. This looks insane.
Sentence?
That's reminding me of something. Oh yeah! Waller's stupid alpha target. Who are we supposed to be killing again?
Oh no way.
Whoa. Look, it's Superman. The mighty Superman has just rescued that pilot.
What a show off. Beat it, Spandex! We're on a top secret assassination mission here!
No. No.
Uh-oh. He's being controlled by Brainiac.
So, figure out who we're killing yet? Oh, fuck! No, no, straight to the phone. Did you ever think about a microphone like that? Therefore, it would still stay free.
I shouldn't have done that shot.
I like that. I mean, I was hoping for maybe a little bit of gameplay, but I thought that was a little bit a little too hopeful for that one. That looks like it's gonna be super fun though. I assume that there's probably like different characters you can play as for the Suicide Squad or Task Force X. But how many? Like six? Or are we talking like 12, 18, 20? That would be really cool. But obviously it looked like that was like Brainiac's ship or something like that. Those must be his little minions. So I'm assuming he is taking control over the Justice League. So the title saying like kill the Justice League, or the subtitle rather, that's probably in regards to them being like controlled, right? So the Justice League is bad or something like that. So it could be a really expansive game, because I assume you're going to see Superman and Batman and Wonder Woman, Green Lantern, The Flash. So that'd be really cool. You know, I get it that 70 years ago, you know, Superman and Batman were created to wear underwear, but we just need to get away from that. I think we really do. Like, honestly, what bugged me the most about that trailer was seeing that Superman was wearing underwear. Like, that bothered me. Like, we need to move on from that. Like, the way he looks in the new 52 comics and the animated movies looks great. Man of Steel looks great. We just need to move on from that. It's not believable, right? Like, in 2022, it said that game's going to come out. That's not what they would wear, right? They wouldn't wear underwear on the outside of their goddamn fucking costumes. But that's just a mini gripe for me. But I don't know. There's not a lot to speak to. I'm glad Rocksteady is doing that. I mean, I know the Arkham game's kind of been hit or miss. Like, Arkham Asylum's okay. Arkham City was great. Arkham City is my favorite. Arkham's Origins was, but Arkham Knight was great as well, too. So I'm glad that Rocksteady is in charge of this. Kind of bummed we got to wait a couple of years, but that's okay. So, well, what do you guys think of that? What kind of game do you guys want this to be? Do you want it to be like the Arkham games? You know, like third person running around the cities, like open world. I would assume this would be open world. That's kind of the new thing now, and those Arkham games have kind of been that way too. So, cool. Thanks for taking the time to check this out, guys.